Well, the opening ceremonies for the Maryland Special Olympics Summer Games are set for tomorrow night, but that's just the tip of the iceberg for some athletes who will soon travel across the globe. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti explains.
At the Summer Games this weekend in Towson, Special Olympic athletes from all over Maryland will compete, but in just a week, 14 of them will head to Greece.
14 Marylanders are going to be going up against the best competition in the world.
Tom Schneedwin has seen it firsthand as the executive director of marketing for Maryland Special Olympics. He's been to several World Games to support local athletes, and he's come back with some unique memorabilia.
This is the actual lamp which I used in 1993 at the first international World Game.
Katie Proya came back from the World Games in Nagano with something special too. Two silver medals for her freestyle and ice dancing performances. The Howard County Special Olympic athlete will swim this weekend in the Summer Games, but ice skating has been her passion since she was seven and will forever treasure her experience at the World Games.
You get to go there, you learn about the culture, the place, you get to do your sport, the one thing that you love doing, the sport in that area.
And to help athletes like Katie compete internationally is why Annapolis businessman Paul Cohen is working with the Special Olympics now.
When I was in college, I was involved in helping out with the Special Olympics.
A spark 25 years ago that's ignited into a flame. Cohen is the president of Partner Concepts, a destination marketing company that works with nearly two dozen countries to drive U.S. tourists overseas. He's now working with those countries to offer trips as fundraising incentives to raise money to send Maryland athletes to the World Games.
Because one of the things that I believe is that people should have an opportunity to go out and see the world. And this way we can help the Special Olympians go out and see the world, experience different cultures, meet with different people. And again, that's something that's important to us.
The athletes leave for Greece on June 19th. In Linthicum, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.